Yeah, kind of is.
Saying Tebow and Ziggs looks the same.
Pretty no, sure I said they look kind of like it and say they look the same.
I don't know, sounding kind of sus. It's because they're yodels.
Semantics, right?
It's literally just because they're yodels. they're covered in fur and they're short. They about the same for the most part.
I mean,
part.
They're both kind of orange.
Tebow's white. I know, I sound racist. yes.
I like how it's just me buying something I can't buy.
Huh?
What?
It tells me to buy something that costs $5.50. Is it recommended?
What is it?
A shield and fucking two bars.
Ooh, that's interesting. Oh, karma? Yeah, I don't know about this one.
Hey, karma.
Honestly, oh, word. Yeah, I'm not hitting that one, mate. I'm not walking up for that one. Sorry, not happening.
I was trying to pull it to you so you'd kill you.
Not working for me, mate. I'm a little upset that Aurelia lived, to be honest, not gonna lie. Like, I saw that and I was like, ooh, that's spicy, and then she lived. Wasn't that spicy anymore.
Wait, who lived?
The Aurelia, she lived like 1 HP.
I killed her!
Oh, hey, word!
I got her!
We're gonna get shaky, huh? Alright, next time I'm back, I'm gonna have to yank myself a good old fashioned thingamabobber. The counter shako button, you know what I mean? No, you might die. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. He got that level 2.
She's rolling out of him, but she keeps stepping on your bones, which is hilarious.
I will die if you, Shaco. I ain't a puss boy. Dead. Like, there was no way he was living. Oh, and I get attack speed boots too? Oh, fuck yeah.
We had them!
Did Fiddle come down and gank?
No.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, if I said what I was gonna buy and then I didn't buy it.
Bad, that's all.
I mean, you're right. I'm not gonna argue with you. You're right.
People
How many times do I gotta teach you this lesson, old man?
Does he die?
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? She fucking came up with zero pings from our mid laner. Fucking fuming me. I was about to say, I swear to God, if that's her now, I'm gonna be a little annoyed. Like.
Fuck's sake. Well, that's stupid.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my fucking god. Please kill him. Thank you.
I don't know why you walked up to me like that.
I don't either. Oh, because mid laner's lane is back up here. How does she not got that tower? Like, what the hell? Like, what the fuck are they doing?
I got revived?
Yeah, passive. Cool. Yeah, if I kill someone who kills a teammate.
Why is she just perma imbiz? What?
Bye, bitch. Alright, I'm backing. I'm backing. I'm at 2k gold. I'm sitting on an item and Aurelia likes to roam up, so I'm just gonna dip a roof. And then I'm gonna work on Collector as my very next item, just for a shake it. Aurelia, watch out, Aurelia might be coming back up. Oh no. He is though.
Funny, is they have a jungle, but Aurelia's ganking more.
Shaco, are you super me?
No, no.
Yes, yes. You can thank me later.
Like, yeah, your AP, you do damage, but like... An ally has been slain. Are you super?
Just insta-pushed into the wall even though I dashed.
Ouch. Okay.
Farm time.
Oh my god, dude. Eagle lane says eagle. Can we not have three people in this lane at all times?
Not much I can do about Fane leaving if she got tower.
Yeah, that's fine.
You know you had that coming, right? Just deserved. Coming right up.
I'm so upset. I almost killed Vayne. I almost killed Vayne and both of them. That's fuming. Making me a little upsetty. She got away. Alright, I'm gonna farm jungle a little bit.
Philip just keeps ulting over the wall.
Okay. I should be able to do something against the Vayne and Karma. I was right. I can do something against her. But, I'm on my way back up.
That's disappointing.
I came with my ult, didn't kill him. Kinda makes me sad.
Are they low?
Yeah, they're really low.
You're human, mate.
It was nothing. Really?
I'm fuming, mate!
Are you kidding me? Fucking kill him!
Ow!
Jesus,
holy shit! Alright, there's Phil.
You didn't fucking kill him.
Thank you for giving me free tower damage. Tower. Oh my god. I was so low. Or so close. So close, that's the one I wanted to say.
Shut down.
Ah, she's building Rage Blade. Holly, you do zero damage. Holy shit.
Fucking fiddle, dude. It's annoying as shit.
Yeah. And they're not doing anything about it. Check Baron. There's two of them. Oh, there are three of them. Oh boy!
Backing right here. They think they're gonna cut us off. I'm just gonna back right here.
Focus.
Wow, never mind. I need Serpent's Fang. Holy shit. That Karma Shield was fucking massive. Oh, are you... This bitch bought a random one's omen, so I don't kill her. That's actually annoying. Let's see. What is, does random one's omen give a lot of health? 250 health? Shaco has... bonus 450. Actually, I'll just put Bloodthirster. I'll hold my way. Are you fucking me? Really? She was in that bush and I E'd right through it and it didn't give me vision? Are you fucking serious, game? Oh, you're about to die. Oh, nice.
Yeah, right.
I didn't know if you were in shop or not.
I'm not. I'm still not.
Yeah.
But I'm just mushrooming up the place so they can't.
If we could get... Oh, they're all there. Fuck.
Never falter.
Your turret has been destroyed. Yeah, they also have a smite, so they should really...
Yeah.
Auction.
Yeah, there's an auction on a balance champion. Someone here.
Yep.
Oh, she's back up. No, honestly, we should just leave. Take our fucking inhib. It's so annoying. He 100-0'd me with literally just his ultimate.
Yeah.
That is actually kind of tilting.
Yeah. Really, he does more damage in this game mode for some reason.
That is so stupid. Thankfully, we have, like, between Ziggs and you, they should be playing a wave clear. And some poke. Yes. Nice. Level 5.
I seriously thought that was the clone until he. Well, I thought he was a clone until he started kicking my butt. What are you doing? What? Huh?
vein just auto me to death. Fuck. It says this is good against her, so I'll just trust her. They have nothing. If I could just try to sneak that in him because of Hawkshot, maybe I could do something. But I don't want to do it while Vayne and Man. Well, actually, just Manly while Vayne's up, actually. Nice. Oh, that's actually perfect timing if you can get it. Kali? Like, what the hell? What the fuck am I watching?
Bane's dead.
That's good. That's good. The moment I'm up, I'm gonna run towards somewhere. Oh, I know. I'll grab this on full build.
I might die here.
Dude, they are all just sitting around that end him so I can make it. Fuck me. Dude, Phil's kind of an asshole. She's sitting there desperately trying to get him to fucking go in front of her.
Oh my fucking god! It's so fucking annoying. Like, I have nothing that can deal with her. Like, at all. And all because she bought one fucking item. It's so frustrating. Oh my god, Akali. Go in! Take it! Oh! Yeah. He missed the smite, and she didn't take her E in time. It was not at all. Oof.
Okay. Sure.
Nice. I'll be up in time to stop Shaco's push. As long as he doesn't one-shot me.
Oh, they have Elder. Shot me once and I died. Yeah, Elder.
Oh my god.
Never falter. Ah, fucking hate Elder.
We literally have zero answer for her. Like, it's so stupid how one item could just fucking completely delete my damage. Akali, what are you doing, my guy?
Oh my god. What is
Oh my god, no.
Crowstorm.
Right,
yeah, 3 second fight, Crowstorm did 600 damage to me.
Jesus Christ.
And for most of that fight, I was running away from him. Like, I was only in it for like half a second. that quite true.
Nope, I can't do anything to her, but hopefully you guys are up.
I didn't mean to drop myself right on top of her, but sure, we'll do that, yeah.
Oh no. My,
Wee!
Timo, we're gonna probably need you in base after you get that inhib. I need something to...
An enemy is legendary.
Maybe I'll grab that. Oh no. Death timers are pretty long right now. Death timers are actually pretty
strong. Oh wait,
everybody's
dead.
Yeah. Oh, I got 9 seconds. No, we lose in him. Oh my god, I'm tired of one person being the reason why we fucking lose. It's so funny. Every loss today has always been because of one fucking person. There's always
That's
one super fed.
When you're forced random fucking teams. If it was truly random teams, that'd be great, but it's
Riot needs to get rid of their whole, oh, we have random algorithm, but I know.